Nigga, I want to know if you ready to do this shit. Is you ready to do this shit or what, motherfucker? And don't be acting like no pussy when we get the fuck out there.
I'm quick to leave a nigga lay the fuck out without a doubt. Cause in the world I'm living in, it takes the cash for the clout. Remembering back in 96, we started plotting this lick. 6 months later, my pockets is greater, but now the victim is sick. Mistakes and blunders, it got him straight, lay the fuck under. Hey nigga, I'm Gatman, now who the hell are you, boy wonder? I'm living up to my name, cause when it's time to blast yo, I flame for this cash flow. I puff the Mary Jane and maintain. Slamming the gun to your head, now give me the cash and I'm out. Don't want hear no shouting, cause bitch, I ain't the one to be doubting. If it's four niggas in this room, we kill one. They all go, I put the gauge up in his mouth. Looking around, I said slow. You got to the count of three before I pull his trigger and see if you the real G or just a fucking wannabe. They all started spitting the information on where the stash was located. It's too bad them snitch bitches still got evaporated. We got to remain untouched to where we can't be seen. So best believe we left at a fucking bloody murder scene. Let the shot blast off, straight up execution style. Meanwhile, my nigga he had the 4-5 getting buck wild. Dipped out, hoodie down, ski mask and gloves like a thug. Jetted through the shrub, then jumped in the ride and let the tires scrub. Flowing down the back street, my nigga reloading his heat. My heart's pacing and racing just like I'm in a damn track meet. So roll a sweep, my nigga, I got to calm my nerves. Threw him the herb, driving my best so that I wouldn't swerve. Thoughtless, just feeling trapped up in this moment of time. Cause shit can get fucked up on this paper chase if you get laid in the chalk line.
Down south, they leave you laid the fuck out. Cause for the cash, it's stash not, you get your life faced out. So when on the scene, you always got to keep a focused mind. Cause get caught slipping in the streets and get you out in chalk line. Niggas down south, they leave you laid the fuck out. Cause for the cash and stats, not you get your life faced out. So when on the scene, you always got to keep a focused mind. Cause get caught slipping in the spot and get you out in chalk line.
Ain't that what a lick we had just hit? About a quarter middle split. But I soon learned that jealous and envious niggas, they just won't quit. We about to leave the spot, and knowing I have this set for the counterplot by my own nigga. But he didn't know I kept that before with six shots. Up on my hip at all times, I'm quick to drop down when it's mine. Cause in this world of crime, love, and hate, they still be on a thin line. We said our less words when we part. I stepped on out in the dark. Hey, something ain't right, cause I caught a stiff pain in my heart. My mind sparked, my first reactions and instincts was the duck. No sooner than I made my first move, I heard the gas off the truck. I dropped and rolled, reaching for the 44 to unload. But only had six shots, so got to keep him under control. It was an ease, I let the trigger squeeze and caught him in the knee. He fell down and started begging for his life, low, please. As I walked up on him with a mind state of Al Capone, I put the gun up on his dome and played him just like somebody unknown. And let him have it. I seen the cash back on the ground and I grabbed it. Sweating, turning in every direction like a paranoid addict. Cause see, I'm thinking and tell myself somebody gon' try to buck me. And me only having two shots left to get away, I gotta be lucky. But nothing happened, he was a fool that didn't live by the rule. Be quick with your two and protect your life just like your family jewel. As for me, I'm still rolling old school, just a quarter mil richer. You get to the picture, you got to lay low so them feds won't get you. Then play this role for about a year, then straight the fuck disappear. The next time I come back around, the whole city don't know I'm here. I'm running my game so smooth, big ballin' and shot calling. Watching my back so I won't be the next victim that's falling. Cause your niggas will smoke that ass just like a blunt full of pine. Cause the cash, he's his demand, so watch your back and get laid out in them chalk lines.
Niggas down south, they leave you laid the fuck out. Cause for the cash and stats, not you get your life faced out. When on the scene, you always got to keep a focused mind. Cause get caught slipping in the streets and get you out in chalk line. Niggas down south, they leave you laid the fuck out. Cause for the cash and stash knots, you get your life fixed out. So when on the scene, you always got to keep a focused mind. Cause get caught slipping in the spot and get you out in chalk line.
Then it's like that, some 97 shit. Crib full of shit, studio, King Cup, Dutch. Low life entertainment, my nigga. On the real, we representing Tennessee, bitch. Knoxville up in the motherfucking house. Shit. But I ain't gonna get caught slipping. Man, you ready to go? We out this bitch.